Some more news. The results of the 2020 census just came out, and for the first time in American history, the number of white people went down.